Where's the little one?
We ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, we are?
Doggone.
We need one more dog. Okay, a song about a dog, if you want it to be.
The blue-collared Coco.
That's right.
The blue-collared Coco.
Okay,
so. What's his name?
Coco.
Yeah. Hey.
Okay. Coco.
His name is Jake.
Coco.
He's son of a bitch. Daddy was an ne'er-do-well. He appeared one night about supper time, attracted by a certain smell. Well, I was frying ham. It was almost done. Too much to manage alone, so I shared it with him, and he became my friend, 'cause I left a little meat on the bone. Now he's a blue collar dog, and it's a thing that he don't hide. His collar fits him well, and he wears that thing with pride. When I call his name, he's right here by my side. Glad to be a blue collar dog. Now Jake don't bark, bite. He don't bark much. You might not notice him around, but when a stranger comes to challenge him, well, he ain't afraid to stand his ground. He's a one-man dog. He's happy here, but he still likes to ramble and roam. But when he gets lost somewhere out in the woods, he always finds his way back home. 'Cause he's a blue collar dog, that's a thing that he don't hide. His collar fits him well, and he wears that thing with pride. Oh, when I call his name, well, he's right here by my side. Glad no but he's found his home. He does his job, brother, that's enough for me. If I were you, I'd keep in mind some evening when you're dining alone. Should some old hound appear and you got some to share, why don't you leave a little maid on alone? He's a blue collar dog and it's a thing he don't hide. His collar fits him well, you know he wears that thing with pride. When I call his name, he's right here by my side. Glad to be a blue collar dog. Well, he's glad to be a blue collar dog. Yes, he is.
The old blue collar dog.